After devices are installed on a network, administrators need to commission software on-site. If a large number of devices are sparsely distributed on the network, administrators have to manually configure all the devices one by one. This lowers deployment efficiency and increases manpower costs. Therefore, IT departments of enterprises are facing a big challenge to automatically manage network devices in batches. Huawei S-series switches support the ZTP feature. ZTP enables devices to be automatically deployed after they are installed on the network and powered on. This facilitates unconfigured device deployment, faulty device replacement, and batch grade of software or configurations, greatly improving efficiency of network management and maintenance, as well as lowering the labor costs. ZTP has several roles, including the NMS, eSite, the DHCP server, the root device, and the client. Huawei eSite implements network topology planning and generates the configuration files. The root device is a node that has been deployed and configured, connecting two devices to be deployed, which are client nodes. Network engineers can carry out network planning on eSite and draws the topology of network nodes, including the device type and planning of links and names. Huawei switches support the template-based configuration. The NMS system provides the default configuration template, according to which network engineers generate CLI-based configuration files and specify the device software packages and patch files. After network devices are deployed, eSite collects the topologies and compares them with the planned topologies. If there are any differences found in the topologies, the system will prompt a message. For example, if the network devices are of different types, it is required to replace the devices on the live network. If the connection interfaces are inconsistent, modify the network planning and reconnect the devices to the network. After network administrators verify the device validity, the devices can download the deployment files from the file server. In this case, the devices communicate with eSite to complete file downloading and report the deployment progress. 1. After client devices are powered on, the DHCP process is enabled. Client devices obtain IP addresses from the DHCP server and also obtain information about eSite and the file server. 2. After eSite checks the topologies, unconfigured devices start the ZTP process. Devices to be deployed download relevant files and restart to complete activation. ZTP supports USB-based deployment. USB-based deployment allows you to configure or upgrade devices using a USB flash drive. Before device deployment, save the required files to a USB flash drive. After you connect the USB flash drive to a device, the device downloads the files to complete automatic upgrade or service deployment. For unconfigured devices already connected to a USB flash drive, the USB-based deployment is a priority. When faults occur on network devices, replacement is required. When the new and old devices are of the same model, the system software and configuration files can be delivered automatically, that is, plug and play. When the new and old devices are of different models, devices can be deployed quickly using MAC addresses or ESNs. MAC addresses or ESNs can be used to associate with new configuration files to deliver configurations of replacement devices. At the O&M phase, you can perform visualized operations to upgrade system software or configure network devices in batches. 1. On the eSite topology GUI, select multiple devices of the same model that need to be upgraded or configured in batches. Specify these devices as a group and customize group-based upgrade policies. 2. eSite actively sends messages to devices of the group so that devices are informed of the new software package upgrade or the new configuration delivery. Huawei Switch ZTP deployment solution uses eSite to seamlessly combine network planning, deployment, and O&M. This greatly increases the efficiency of network management and O&M, as well as decreases the labor costs and is highly time efficient. For more information about Huawei S-Series switches, visit http://e.huawei.com.